And certainly, Hugh Morris and Conan, this bitter rivalry, another bitter rivalry that will just not settle down or simmer down in our sport. And here comes Steve Mongo McMichael. So, 2 weeks ago, they did not have a chance to have the match, but they will have the chance tonight. Conan was laid out in the ring, and we were all watching what happened to Steve Mongo McMichael. Well, here's what happened to Steve McMichael at the hands of Kevin Green.
Kevin Green with the attack on Mongo, nailing him, and you're right, that's what prevented this big matchup. And Steve McMichael faces Conan tonight, and then upcoming at Bash at the Beach, he gets an opportunity to challenge for the United States Championship. Has this man's career advanced by leaps and bounds? It was just a little over a year ago that he was an announcer on Monday Nitro.
You're right about that. And Kevin Green shows you what a cheap shop artist the guy is. Comes out of nowhere, jumps the man from behind. Well, that's the typical kind of a man Kevin Green is. And I'll tell you something, Mongo is on a roll. He's one of those athletes, one of those team players that sometimes you don't give him much of a chance, but they're on a roll. You got to go. I'm going with Mongo to take out Conan tonight.
Well, that's a good choice because Mongo is on a roll. But Kevin Green did come up at the Great American Bash with a big win thanks to interference by Jeff Jarrett. And we do understand, Mike, today that Jeff Jarrett is on some sort of horseman probation since what happened.
Yeah, that's the word. Jarrett on probation after his actions at the Great American Bash cost Steve Mongo McMichael the match against Kevin Green. We understand that the horsemen have put Jarrett on probation.
Now they're watching him very carefully, and they have to, you know. There's so much trouble here going around with the NWO, WCW, horsemen. Everybody's got their hatreds. Everybody just can't stand the sight of anybody walking around. Everybody wants to take out everyone.
Well, I tell you, it's great for the wrestling fans, but it's tough on athletes. You know, a wrestling match is one thing, but a battle, a brawl is another thing when you use chairs like we've seen, tables tonight, or even Halliburton briefcases. Look at this. Conan wants to explode out of a three-point stance. They don't play this in Mexico, do they?
This is not the right kind of football, I don't think, that they play in Mexico, and he has little opportunity against Mongo.
Well, Conan should not feel bad. Many people have felt that from Steve McMichael.
Whoa.
How about that one? McMichael out of the three-point stance, exploding out of the scrimmage line in a running lariat to send the man on the outside.
Well, Conan should make McMichael play his game. He shouldn't play McMichael's game. He don't know anything about football.
The Bash at the Beach match that Mike Tenay talked about, Brain, will be Steve McMichael's first title shot in WCW. Deborah walking away. She has made her choice. She will stand behind her husband on this one.
Well, she better. The credit cards go back.
Well, whatever. There's no question that Steve McMichael, member of the Horsemen, great, one of the greatest athletes in pro football ever, and now in pro wrestling gets his chance at being a U.S. champ.
Think about this. He can come right off the gridiron with a Super Bowl ring, go into the sport of wrestling, and within a year become United States champion. The man can make history.
That's right. That says a lot.
And it seems as if he again has, I don't know if the word is control over his wife, Deborah McMichael, but we understand also that she has decided to cut all ties with Jeff Jarrett.
How about that? I guess that's all a part of the horseman probation that Jarrett is on. And now Conan has him hooked and now trying to take the leg out of the big man. This is not a bad strategy here. Mongo loves to stand upright and pound away. And Conan trying to take him down on the mat here.
What a weekend upcoming for World Championship Wrestling. This Friday, we are going to be in Fresno, California at the Celland Arena. Then the big one, Saturday Nitro in Los Angeles. Tickets are available still at the Great Western Forum box office and Ticketmaster. Next Monday, Las Vegas for Monday Nitro. And tickets there available at the MGM Grand Garden box office and all Ticketmaster outlets. A major impact player next Monday to debut at Nitro. Plus, Diamond Dallas Page's mystery man. Could it be one and the same person?
I'll tell you something. As long as I've been in this sport, you've heard rumors.
Uh-oh. Speaking of being in the sport.
I'll get back to that. Wait,
yeah, we want to see this. Hugh Morris is stalking to the ring, and he has looked like a stick or maybe a broom handle, and he is being thwarted by WCW security. Meanwhile, in the ring, Mongo
got him. Spiked him with the Tombstone Piledriver.
Tombstone Piledriver to Pater.
I told you, he's on a roll. Mongo is on a roll.
And Hugh Morris enjoying what happened. As he got the attention of Conan, Mongo from behind. line with the Tombstone Pile Driver. Steve McMichael awaits Jeff Jarrett and awaits his chance by 13th to get the U.S. title from his former tag team partner. Four horsemen.